Welcome to the Signal Iduna Park. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you live action from the Bundesliga in a matter of moments. It is Borussia Dortmund up against Hertha Berlin.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality. Some interesting matchups and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Introducing the Borussia Dortmund side, Jude Bellingham starts alongside Marco Reus in central midfield, and the striker of choice is the powerful and the lethal Sebastian Haller. And here's the lineup for Hertha.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
And now they get the ball rolling. Haller. Good use of advantage for Dortmund. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Jean-Paul Boetius. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
I would describe him as...
Oh, Stuart, they've got the score! Restarted 1-0 here. And intercepted it. Marco Richter. Takes the shot. Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. Showing a real will to win the ball. Jude Bellingham. And teammates around him. Really nice ball. Well, what an opportunity squandered. Far too easy for the keeper. Both. Going to have a go here. Oh, good save. And clears the danger. Tremendous block. No real challenge for the goalkeeper. Serdar. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Interception. Sebastian Haller. Malen with it. Onto Haller. Guerreiro. Now with jam. And in! There it is! Two to the good man, and that gives them a buffer.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
The ball rolling again at 2-0. Plattenhardt. Fine cross into the middle. Not to be this time. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession.
Well, the stats don't lie. Dortmund have had lots of possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Boetius. What can they do from here? It didn't go as a plan in the end. Jude Bellingham. Brandt with it. Guerrero. Played into the centre. It comes to nothing in the end. Not the best challenge, free kick. Dortmund have been awarded the free kick by the referee. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Luca Bacchio. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Giving it a try. Terrific block. He's driven in the corner. There's an effective clearance. And that is going to be all for the first half here in Dortmund. Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. He's playing with real authority in it. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Sebastien Haller. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Very quick thinking there. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Can they take advantage of the situation? Magnificent defending. Bellingham. In the centre, veering in field here. Well, good idea in terms of the shot, but not to be. Substitution time it is here. Ball's gone. Making progress. And the body in the way. Bellingham. Emre Can now. Well, we're into the final half hour. Jonjo Kenny. On to Luka Bakio. Gives them a goal. And the keeper caught there. And it is substitution time at this juncture. Not just from one side, but from both. Let's see about the delivery. No nonsense clearance. Niklas Süle. Borussia Dortmund have given it away. Niederlechner. Breaking at pace. Oh, big chance! And fine goalkeeping. Of advantage for Dortmund. Guerreiro. Top class defending. Emre Can. He'll have a go here. Can they put it away? Oh, it strikes the bar. No goalkeeper mistake. Will there be a price to pay? Difficult to stop him. And whipped into the box. It comes to absolutely nothing. Good bit of pressing. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
Well, they're getting closer, but they need to take one of these chances.
And Dortmund will go to the bench. Finding its target. There's a slide draw pass. Could reduce the deficit. Süle stops it. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Can someone get on the end of this? Still not clear. A chance to eat into the lead. Terrific save. And a textbook interception. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. And he whips it in. It comes to nothing in the end. Oh, foul play, says the referee. Thank you. And that will be that. The referee brings this match to an end. And maximum points for Borussia Dortmund today. What did you think of their performance?
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
Well, Sebastian Haller acquitted himself well out there on the pitch. How would you sum up his contribution?
Well, he did everything today. His energy, skill and movement was just too good for those defenders. It was a really good display.